Thank you. You know, you could win $1 million just by getting healthier. I talked with Dr. Mehmet Oz, host of the Dr. Oz Show, about his new initiative and all the money that he's giving away to help motivate people. Transformation Nation. Now, this is a big bill when someone says, I'm going to transform the health of the nation. Dr. Oz is with us, and he's going to tell us why he's decided to do that, how you can be a part and win $1 million. Now, that'll make a person diet.
The $1 million will get you. So I'm going to put my money where my mouth is. We are giving away $1 million on the show this year. It's 7 steps. 7 things you want to do anyway for yourself.
So is it just transforming my appearance? No, it's got to be the inside too, right?
Everything. Step number one, if you want to start right now, is tell someone that you care about what's going on in your life and your program. First of all, you feel some compulsion to do it because you just told your friends you're going to do it. But also, they can be supportive to you. Because, you know, it's not always going to be rosy when you're going through the process. We want you to know your body mass index.
Now, your height to your weight.
Exactly. But it's a way of combining the information about your weight with your height. Mm-hmm. And you can actually assess how overweight you are based on that knowledge. There's many things else. We talk about fitness.
Stress
is a big part of the problem.
What
sleep.
What does stress do to our body?
Stress is the number one reason we're overweight. 1,000 years ago, it was all about a famine. It's not about, you know, a deadline. It's about not having enough food. And so when your body feels stressed, it senses that you're starving. So it forces you, by secreting chemicals, to eat foods you wouldn't normally eat and eat lots of them. Sleep is another big issue. Which I know you sleep perfectly well.
Yeah, right. But when I get up at 2:30 in the morning. Yeah. But America gets up earlier now than it ever did. Yeah,
and we go to sleep at a time that allows us to get the sleep that we need, and we cheat ourselves with the importance of sleep. We want you to fix your sleep.
And finally, our fitness level.
Fitness level is a big problem. It's about being fit. And so if you're not getting some activity in every day, if you've adopted a sedentary lifestyle, then you're going to pay the price.
Thank you, Dr. Oz. Enjoy talking to him every time.